Hi everyone, welcome to Short Circuits. I'm Marsha. I have a really fun step workout for you today. It's going to be fairly challenging. We're going to be doing it for 16 minutes. If you need to take a break at any time in there, make sure you do. Make sure you stay hydrated. That's really important. And make sure you're warmed up. Let's get started. I'm starting my timer. We've got 45-15 interval. So we got a 15-second countdown. And the first thing we're doing is pretty simple. We're going to be doing a run up and down on the step. If you feel like you just want to take this into a walk on the step, that's totally fine. But we've got 45 seconds as hard as we can. Here we go. Now just make sure you remember which foot you started with, because we're obviously going to have to do it on the other side. Keeping things pretty simple, pretty athletic. You're always looking at, make sure you're doing this with good form before we worry about speed. You gotta be getting close, all right. We're gonna face this way on the step, and we're going to take the same leg that we ran up and down with, that we were leading with. We're just going to cross it back and to the side in a squat. Here we go. So we're going to sink down really deep on that squat. And the working leg is your other leg, the opposite leg that's on the step. You're going to feel that a lot in your glutes and quads. This is more of a strength move. And that's not to say that your heart rate will climb. It's hard to talk. You shouldn't be able to talk very well when you're doing this. So I'll probably be stumbling on my words a lot. Try to keep that foot still and stable. All right. Now I'm gonna run up and down with the other leg, or maybe you're still walking up and down. Remember, it's your workout, so you make it what you need it to be. Here we go. We got three of them. Here we go. Sink down. Keep bracing the abdominals. I want to protect your back. I hope you're feeling this as much as I am in my glutes. All right, so we gotta do the same thing again. And if you were walking before, maybe you could take it up a little bit, take it into a little bit of a jog. You don't have to go as fast as I am. Here we go. right now so you can really work it. Rest a little bit and then get ready for circuit number two. Timer started, we're doing super circuit number two, two exercises. We're starting with lunge jumps, but they can be reverse lunges, it's up to you. And then we're gonna be doing twisted mountain climbers. So this one's gonna be hard, we're doing this twice. So 45 seconds here, 15 seconds rest, 45 seconds. Down times two. See if you can jump a little bit higher, sink a little bit lower. Your shoulders are all the way over your hands, fingers pointed down, and here we go. Option is to just hold a plank and tap, or maybe even simulate that motion. Otherwise, we're here. Try to keep your butt down. I know it's hard. Mine keeps wanting to pop back up. But you're gonna be using your core so much more if you stay in plank. All lunge jumps. That's your second one. We got one more to go. So take a little break here, maybe some more water, and let's do super circuit number three. Okay, the timer started, and this is what our first one looks like. You're gonna hop one, two, three, and a jump, or you can just go log hop, log hop, log hop, touch the top of the step, or if you wanna do a jump here, that's fine. Second one I'll show you when we're ready. So, hands down, one, two, three, stand up. Going as fast as we can. Together, and then you're going to come in for a frogger and back out to do the tricep push-up again. This is going to be tough. You don't need to come too far on that tricep push-up. You're going to have to put your hand position a little bit on that frogger. Try to keep the elbows close to your sides. I can feel mine wanting to go out like chicken wings. Whew. That one was a killer. So we just have one more. And then we're done, so 2 minutes and we're done. I'm gonna show you an option for this one. One, two, three, tuck jump. So it's a little easier on your hands, a little harder on your cardio and legs. But I'm gonna keep with it, so I wanna give my arms a little chance to recover. I might regret it. do the same. Tricep flutter. If you want to drop to your knees, you can. It's up to you. Okay to struggle, just don't give up. So I hope you liked that workout. 16 minutes, if you wanted to go back and do it again for 32. That would be really, really tough. Good on you if you can do that. I wouldn't suggest you do a workout with this kind of intensity for longer than 30 minutes though. So remember, as usual, I'm gonna ask you to hit that like button, share and subscribe. Don't forget to tell me what you thought about the workout and how I can make things better for you guys. This was the only workout I'm posting this week. So obviously step and cardio. I've got quite a few playlists with step workouts in there, so go check them out. I know I've got a great step hit and I had a lot of good feedback on that one, so maybe go back and try that one. And until next time, take care of you and I'll see you in my gym.